All right, welcome back to the show, folks. We're watching the pollen count as the numbers have been down a little bit. Yeah, down to about 736 yesterday. And I think it will continue to go down thanks to the rain that we have out there this morning. And that will continue for the next couple of days. We saw the grass on the moderate side. We also saw weeds on the low side, mold on the low side as well yesterday.